Guys, oh!
Hello there.
Hello.
Can you see us?
Oh, there we are. The girls' trip has finally made it out of the chat. Going to Wellington! Except we're driving. So we have 7 hours ahead of us today.
Adventure.
Yeah, we're gonna stop in Taupo first. Maybe we'll see Hooker Falls or something pretty like that. But yeah, it's gonna be a long day.
Woo!
It's gonna be fun. We're gonna test our friendship. And our driving skills.
Facts.
But we're gonna vlog our weekend in Wellington. Yeah. It's gonna be really fun, so you should keep watching.
Stay tuned.
Bye.
Love a
cheeseburger. Me. Camera makes everything look way nicer.
Me.
It's like a filter.
This time I'm ready to run. Escape from the city. We've been sitting at a stop go sign for like 10 minutes and they just keep letting everyone else go.
Woo!
And now there's like such a big line of traffic behind us
because everyone has to wait.
Woo!
We love it.
Oh, 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 we're moving!
We're going!
Yeah. How exciting. We're going again.
Woo! So fast.
Yes. Everybody say thank you to the lollipop man.
He's not even looking.
Thank you, sir. Have a great day. Let's go. Whee! Taupo, and we're at Hooker Falls, and it's so pretty. The weather is so nice. Look how old it is. That's insane. Snow on the mountain. It's so pretty. We're in Taupo. Guys, we made it to the Army Museum.
Woo!
And there's like a tank. So fun, look at this. Guys, look how big this iced tea is.
It's like a cup.
That is so inspirational.
It's like two.
Aw, you have a cute little pen. Wait, it's like too dark.
Throwing left count.
Oh my gosh, guys, look at this. Nishan is very hungry, and so is Chloe. We have not eaten since like 8 a.m. this morning. We're very hungry and we're very excited to eat.
Oh, wow. That is so fun.
Hello. It's been a minute.
Hello.
Come in. So we just got back to the flat. What did we do? Last night we went out for dinner with Nishan. We got ice cream and Thai food. And then this morning we got up to watch the planets align. That was really fun. And then we went out for breakfast and it was really yummy. And then we went and walked around. No, we had to go buy some stuff for our costumes because tomorrow we're having a dress up party. Whoop whoop. Yeah. And then we walked around the waterfront and we went to Countdown and we bought some stuff. And now we're back and I don't know what we're doing for the rest of the day. But yeah. That's the update. Has everyone had a good day? I'm gonna take that as a yes. Slay.
Okay. Oh, I thought you were asking the audience.
No, oh, I was like, you guys. I mean, I hope you guys had a good day too.
Like the wings.
So, I hope you guys have had a good day.
Oh, my bad. I have had a good day, thanks.
What are you guys dressing up as?
I'm Bad Bunny.
Yes.
Doja Cat.
Slay.
And Amber?
I'm going as Harry Styles.
How do these work? Oh, well, I do have a key. Oh. Let me unlock it for you. Oh, it does not unlock them, like, at all.
Okay, guys, it is, like, 5:30. We just watched Love Island for a few hours. And now it's Motoriki, so we're gonna go into this little dinner and watch some fireworks and then probably go to town, but I don't trust myself bringing this camera, so I don't know how much of tonight you will see, but I guess we'll see you tomorrow. Bye!
So buried as well.
Hello, humans. We're back.
Hello.
We didn't do a lot today. We went for coffee that ended up being like a 3-hour lunch.
Good time.
And then we have been setting up all the decorations for Danette's party.
Yeah.
We're so excited. It's gonna be so fun. Chloe is loving it.
I was yours for the taking. Guess I needed a home.